I'm not sure. Am I welcome?
We sent out the call because everyone is welcome. This is an invitation to the whole world.
I remember, even after hearing the call, instead of seeing another way, we dismissed it and demanded our own way. And now, the world feels even more distant and divided. How can so many countries, languages, and cultures come together if only one way is accepted?
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ وَأُنْثَى وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُوا إِنَّ أَكْرَمَكُمْ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ أَتْقَاكُمْ. We were raised to believe that we were scattered on this earth as nations and tribes, so we could learn from each other and find beauty in our differences.
I can see it. What unites us here in this moment is so much greater than what divides us. How can we make it last longer than just today?
وَنَذْكُرُكَ.